there. It's your plus size fashionista. Yep. And I am back with a long awaited birthday haul. So if y'all want to stick around and stay tuned, then you guys know what to do. I hope you guys brought in the new year with the ones you love, families and friends, and etc. So, yes. So, a long-awaited birthday haul. I know you guys are like, Lala, where have you been? You guys, I've been working a lot, and yeah, and I've been like so busy. I have so many videos I have to put out for you guys. So, first one, you guys will see, and I do have a shirt on. So, I have a cami on. So, let's get off into showing y'all. I got stuff from my job, which if you follow me on social media, you already know what it is, but I really can't say on YouTube, but those that know, y'all know where I work at. Rule 21, Forever 21, Too Faced, Bath & Body Works, Victoria's Secret Pink. I'm waiting on some items from ColourPop and G-Stage Love. But when the ColourPop and G-Stage Love, I'll film that and then put that all together with this video. Y'all know how I do if you're older avid honeys of mine. So let's get into it. I know y'all gonna ask me about this hair. Y'all don't fret. I will be doing a video strictly about this hair, so y'all keep it locked for that. Okay, so if you guys don't know, all my avid older honeys, y'all know, I'm all about bringing you guys affordable items that's still fashionable, but you guys do not break the bank. Some of my newer honeys that just came along and found me and subscribed, I appreciate you guys so, so, so much. I'm a plus size fashionista. I'm a mother. I'm a plus size model. I'm a makeup artist. I'm an Origins beauty advisor at a local retailer. Again, if you're following me on Snapchat, Facebook, Instagram, y'all already know where I work, but I'm not going to say it because my manager said if I say it on YouTube, I get in trouble. So, yeah. Okay. So, Rule 21. Y'all know I love Rue 21. I'm going to shout out my sis, Miss Ekeela. She is just thebomb.com. Oh, and gojane.com. I'll post the picture somewhere in this video. She got me these shoes that I've been wanting. The clear purse black shoes. I don't know how much they cost. All she told me was she got them from Gojane. I'll put the picture, and if I could find the exact link or whatever, I'll put it in the fashion box below. She got that for me as a birthday present. This one I'm about to show you in this bag, my coworker turned friend, Miss Brittany. She got me a gift card to Rue 21. So let me take, except for this item I'm taking out now, is what I got from the gift card that she got me. And I spent like $26 plus I added a couple dollars to it. So yeah. Okay. I don't think I have the receipts in here. I'm not really certain. So let me see, y'all. Okay, yeah, here it goes. The receipt just flung in my face. Okay. So we're going to start off with the item that I have on, which you can't see it, but it's a camisole and it stretches and it's black, and I got one in white. These were, I believe, $3. Everything I'm showing you from this first round of Rue 21 is $5 and $3. So this and what I have on, the white one and the black one, is $3 on clearance. Okay. And who does not, you know, need more camisoles? You can dress this up or down, you know, whatever, what have you. This bodysuit was $3. And it retailed for, I think, let me see. Well, it was on clearance for $14.90. So, y'all know I'm the bodysuit queen. And it does snap between the legs. and it's giving me like that 90s style. So I'm kind of starting to get stuff for spring and summer too, slowly. These jeans, y'all know I already made a video, if you guys seen it. If not, I'll, you know, have that card somewhere in this video. I've done a video on Rue 21 jeans because I had a lot of honeys ask me, have I bought jeans from them? And that particular, I think, purchase was, I think my, no, it was not my first purchase, it was my first jean purchase from them. And they do have stretch, so if you guys want to know about the fit, the style, and all that, I'll have that video. It will have all the information you need to know about their jeans. And these are high-waisted jeggings, and they do have stretch. And these particular jeggings have pockets. The other jeggings that I had did not have back pockets. They only had front pockets. These have front and back pockets, and I love the wash of them. They are like the acid wash style, which I love. In those that, you know, my older avid honeys, y'all know I love high-waisted jeans because I do have, you know, a stomach, so I prefer wearing high-waisted jeans. And these, all the jeans that I'm showing you that I found, are $5. And these particular pair is a size 16. So if you're around my size, you can wear a 14 or 16 from them if it has a lot of stretch like this. These are another pair of high-waisted skinny jeggings. And this is like a mauve-y, dusty pink color. And these are a size 16 as well. And they fit really, really, really well. And these are high-waisted skinny jeans, and these particular ones in a size 14. I wanted a 16, but I do notice the 16s fit, but it's a little bit too big. But those particular jeans, they did not have a 14, so I said, you know what, I'm gonna scoop them up. I still can fit them and wear them, so whatever. These particular ones are like the moto style jeans, and I've been wanting a pair of these for the longest. And again, these have front and back, and they have awesome stretch. Honeys, I will tell you, their jeans fit so good. Kind of reminiscent of Fashion Nova jeans for me. You know, they do have jeans for slim, thick, and BBWs. Their jeans fit really good. So if you don't have a butt, it will make you look like a butt. Hug every curve, everything. Emphasize your waist, your thighs, and your butt. That's what these particular jeans from Rue 21 does for me, and I love that. So that particular mini little haul, I spent like $26 with that alone. This Rue 21 particular haul. Okay, so I went there, I think, yesterday, and they had like 70% off, 30% off additional on clearance. So I got these velvet like bell bottom type pants, and they do stretch, and these are extra large. So if you're around my size, which I'm like a 14 16 ish, I weigh 215, so yeah, these will fit you, and they fit so good, and they stretch, and it fits, hugs the curve, the butt will be sitting right, it accentuates everything. So if you're hippie and butt, have a big butt, these will work in your favor. And these particular style pants are trending right now, especially velvet is trending already, so that's already one trend you're getting in on. And these particular like bell bottom comfortable type of pants. So yeah, I got these for $3, I believe. Let me see, honey. Because I had to take a pair of jeans back that I got originally with those. And they were just like the last pair from the first Rue 21 package or whatever I showed you guys. Like the motocross jeans, but they were black. But I couldn't fit them. And I was mad because they were $3. And I had to take them back because I couldn't fit them. And then these jeans right here, they're 70% off, and they're like the motocross distressed dark wash, and I love dark wash jeans, but these are low rise. I don't like low rise jeans, but it's okay. I could wear like a wife beater or whatever, it'd be cool. And they are 15 16, and it fits perfectly. And these were like $10. So y'all, you need to hit up Rue 21. Like, they are amazing. Like, so I had to go back there because I had to go to work today. So I had to return the other jeans that I was telling you guys about. And I had seen this. And this is like a squirt. Overall squirt from back in the day. I know some of you guys, if y'all around my age, I'm 29 or 30 or whatever. I had something like this when I was a little girl. And these are corduroy and it is olive color. And these are extra large. And I can fit them. It has wonderful stretch in them. And I got this for like $5.80. So this will get worn spring, summertime. Like, yes, I'm not playing. Like, I'm trying to slowly get spring and summer stuff. Not that I need anything else, but yeah. You can't beat it for $5.80. And then I got this cat suit. And it has a chain on it, but I'm going to remove the chain. This was $5. It's just a basic black cat suit. And it fits really good. And I've always wanted a cat suit, so, like that, so. And then I got, like, this reminds me of the 90s. Like, if you've seen Clueless and all those movies like that, this reminds me of that. And it's, like, a crop top, and it fits really good. They had only had a 1X and a 3X. That 1X was too tight on me, because if you guys do not know, I have big breasts, and I wanted to give my breasts some room, but it still be flattering and look right on my body and not be too super skin tight. So I got a 3X, even though I know I'm not a 3X, but I tend to, my tops sometimes, like this particular crop top or whatever pattern, I do like a little room, and it is fitted too, so it does stretch. So I got this for like $1. Let me see, I got that for $1.20. So that was not bad at all. And honey, I will be putting all this stuff up. Okay, next. I gotta like tear this stuff open because my job, like when we buy stuff on the, like when we're on the clock, we gotta take it up to our job so they won't think we're stealing and all this kind of crap. Yeah. That's one thing that irks me about my job. But nevertheless, Forever 21. I will say, you guys, please follow me on Instagram, YouTube. Well, of course, YouTube. Snapchat, Facebook, and all that. Because every time I find out about sales and deals or what have you, I always let you guys know. So you guys won't think, oh, I found out about sales and deals and I don't tell you guys. It will be very beneficial for you guys to follow me because I always tell you about good sales and deals. Okay, so Forever 21 has their clearance, which everybody has clearances. But it's additional 30% off. So I got these bell-bottom pants. These are in style right now. And it does have back pockets, but it does not have front pockets. These are 16 and it does stretch. And I will tell you, I love Forever 21 jeans because they just flatter us and just fit us, our body, very perfectly. Like, I love Forever 21 jeans. Like, a lot of people are forgetting about Forever 21. Like, they're like the first plus size brand that really like had jeans for us and that fit us and is affordable and we don't have to break the bank on looking fly. A lot of people forget about Forever 21, you know what I'm saying, about the jeans or what have you. Like, yeah, I love Fashion Nova and everybody else, but people tend to forget Forever 21 is like the OG in, you know, the jean game. So yeah. And these jeans are popping. They are bell-bottom. And y'all, when I tell y'all, since I'm short, they kind of fit like high-waisted, which I love high-waisted jeans. So That's a plus in my book. And they flare out, of course, because they're bell bottom. And that look or style is in right now. So you can have a nice, dope, like pretty white button up shirt and a fur vest. Some nice little booties. You're good to go. Giving that 70s vibe with a nice wide brimmed hat. Bomb outfit idea, right? Yeah, I know. So this was $9.99 and it came up to $6.99. And this particular item, I didn't need it, but I got it. I mean, it was on sale. It's plum / cream. It kind of gives me burgundy, ox blood. I love this color. And it is a bomber jacket and it is in a size 1X. And it was already on clearance for $12.99 and I got it for $9.09. So you can't beat it. And it is satin. So I do like that. Real, real dope. I'm loving it. Real dope. So you cannot beat that little stick. Now, my job. if you guys don't know, I do work at a big name retailer. Is not Macy's, it's not Bloomingdale's, anything like that. But again, if you follow me, you know where I work at. Anywho, on New Year's, we had a big sale, and the employees, the day before New Year's, which was 12/31, and the day before that, 12/30, we could pick out items that we want to get, and we can use our discount on it. And like almost everywhere in the store already had like good discounts. So y'all know I love Kay Spade, right? So this watch retail, I bought a Kay Spade watch, which I'm wearing it right now. I've been wearing it ever since way before my birthday, actually. This watch retail for $225. You can actually go on kspade.com, and this is the Gramercy watch, and it retails for $225. It marked down for, let me see, because I think the tag is still in here, for $112. And then I got a 50% off of that, which I spent like $56 for this watch. It's dope. I love it. Love it, love it, love it. Like, I love Kay Spade. And in the juniors, like honeys, a lot of you guys ask me about my job, and you say, do they have any trendy stuff? You know, I always thought they had expensive stuff, I can't afford it, whatever, what have you. You guys, my job does have affordable clothing. You just have to take your time and look, just like anywhere else, whether it's JCPenney's, Walmart, Route 21, Forever 21. I mean, everywhere's gonna have expensive items as well as affordable items. You just have to take your time and look. So same thing with this. This is a white dress and it fits really good, and I got this in the juniors. This retailed for, well, it was on sale for $19.50. I got it for like, I think $9, $6 or $9. And what made me like it even more, I love the detailing right here. Like, it gives off that, you know, antique crochet vibe to that, and I'm like, I gotta have it. Even though I do not like the color white, they only had that particular size, which is the extra large, in white, and I'm like, well, I want it, I get it. I really wanted it in black, but they didn't have black in that particular size, so I'm like, I'm gonna get it. So then I grabbed this. This kind of looks like a shirt or a nice little jacket. And this, let me see, it was $29.49. I got this like $13 or something like that. I really can't remember prices, quote unquote. I'm just giving you guys a rough estimate. And this is an extra large too, and it fits really good. And it ties up in the back. It has utility pockets and it buttons up, and it has a hood on it. And it's one of my favorite colors, olive. I love olive, I love burgundies, and I love colors like that. It's one of the popping colors for winter time right now. So I went to Victoria's Secret Pink. They have their undergarments for sale, and I'm not going to show you guys my undergarments. I put them away anyway, but I see a lot of people post their underwear. I'm sorry. I'm not going to post my bras and panties. Just know I shop there as well. I'm just not going to show y'all my underwear. And I got this pink blinged out tee. It retailed for $50 or $49.99, and I got it for $24.99. It has pink in sequins. The dog is sequin. The back is sequin. And the arm. Y'all should know I love sequins. So I seen this. I had to have it. And they had like all their undergarments for like $3.99 and all that stuff. I think they still have their semi-annual sale going on right now, to be exact. Now, you guys know I love Bath & Body Works. And I still have stuff from the last semi-annual sale that I have not used. I know y'all gonna call me a hoarder, whatever. I love looking nice. I love smelling good, whatever, what have you. So, I really didn't go in. I only got 4 items. And let me see. All 4 were, well, I got 2 of the same thing twice. The sugar scrub was $3.25, and then the lotion was $4.13. So I spent like $16.02. And what I had got, which I already used one of them, is the Paris Amour sugar scrub. This is amazing for the time that we're in right now. I'm not saying to just go out and buy this. I would recommend it if you don't have it. If you have it, let me know in the comment section below. If you don't have sugar scrub from Bath & Body Works, you can use any sugar scrub. You can make your own sugar scrub. I mean, it's really easy. I'm not telling you all to buy it. But, I mean, yeah, it is really good. I use this on my whole body as well as my lady parts. If you get Brazilian wax, it's really good to exfoliate and moisturize down there so you won't be dry. This time of the year, if you get them, you know, the climate is a little bit drier and colder, so you need to moisturize down there too as well. So I will recommend this. This works really good. And haven't tried the lotion yet because, y'all, I have tons of different lotions, different scents and all that, but I just want to get some more lotion. Don't know why, but I did. I have tons of lotion, whether it's in the squeezy tube or in the little clear little lotion tube. I have it all. I want to shout out Trend Mood. She always, you know, tell us about coupon codes and deals and stuff on the makeup tip. Kind of the same way I do with you guys with the clothes and shoes. Telling you guys coupon codes and sales and deals and stuff like that. Anywho, on Facebook, she told us that Too Faced had a 40% off coupon code, and I used it and I got the Sweet Peach palette. Now, this is not the original Sweet Peach palette. This is the one that they recently just came out with, I think, in December of last year. And if you guys want me to do a review on it or give my thoughts and opinions on it, please let me know. This is what it looks like, and it does smell like peaches. And the color, this particular eye look I am wearing from this palette, on my lid I have Just Peachy, on my crease, my outer V, and my inner tear duct I have Charmed, I'm sure. And to blend everything out, I have Puree on. And y'all, you will not believe how much I paid for this palette. This palette retails for $49 plus $5 shipping and handling if you go on toofaced.com and get it. If you go to Ulta or Sephora, it'll be $49 plus the tax, depending on where you're at in the United States or wherever else you are residing in. The 40% coupon code took off like $19.40, which left me, no, it was $19 and some change, I forgot, which I paid for the palette by itself, $29.40, plus the shipping was $5. I paid $34.40 for this entire palette, so that was really good. I went on Coastal Scents and bought some more Hot Pots because I love Coastal Scents. They're just the OGs. I recommend this for any MUA, whether you're starting, whether you're experienced, whether you're amateur, intermediate, experienced. I recommend their Hot Pots because you can make your own palette. Really inexpensive. They're $1.99, but if you catch them on their sale when they have them on this, they're like 99 cents, which when you catch them on 99 cents, I recommend buying them all because everybody and their mom restocks for themselves and or their kids. So yeah, I bought a couple of, so I got majority of my items. So I'm going to show you guys what I got. I got these shoes, well, these sandals I got for the summertime. In this part portion of it, you're gonna see like some summer stuff, spring summer stuff, because I'm starting spring summer stuff to shop. So this is a continuation of my birthday haul. I got this from Wet Seal. I got this for I think $16.95 with the shipping. So, I seen these and I had to get it because I haven't seen nothing like it. You know, the fur on the sandal trend is, you know, popping. And it's crisscross. Kind of give me the Birkenstock tees. These are really comfortable. And it's from Cape Robin. I own so many pairs of shoes from this particular brand. Awesome. And they are a size 10. Okay. These following shoes. Three of them I got from... Go Jane, and one of them I got from Charlotte Russe. These, which I untied and put them on because they're like gladiator sandals, but I'm gonna post a picture somewhere in this video showing you guys how they look. But I'm gonna show you one of them. These were $18.95 and they are gladiator sandal and they are olive and they crisscross or whatever on, and you know the string is really long. And if any of these items are available that I got online, I will most definitely put it in the fashion box below, the link, so you guys could check it out. If you know you guys like, they like them. This particular pair I got from Charlotte Russe. These were on sale. I'm trying to remember how much they cost. I know these were, I believe, like $27. And these are what they look like. Like a fuchsia berry pink. Really comfortable and cute on. Had to get them. Even though y'all know I'm the heel queen, but I don't need no more heels. But I don't have no shoe, you know, heels in these particular colors. These last two are from the brand Liliana. And I think this was $16, $16.95. This is like a bright neon orange color. They're really comfortable on, y'all. Like, they're everything. Everything. And you guys need to check out Go Jane and Charlotte Russe, because Charlotte Russe having a sale on their shoes right now for like $25 and $30. Check them out. Go Jane having sales too. I got these particular shoes from GoJane.com and they were $9.95, y'all. And they lace up. This is how it looks, and they're nude. I needed some nude color shoes because I really don't have like no nude neutral color shoes, and they lace up and has the fringes on it, which I thought that was an added bomb detail. And they are so comfortable and cute. Again, if any of these items are available still, I'll most definitely put the links in the fashion box below. My last pair of shoes, I wore these like twice already, but These are UGG boots. And these are my first pair of UGG boots. I've been wearing these particular boots for the longest. The first time I seen them were at Journeys, like maybe 2 years ago. And they were like 180 something. And they are the short sparkle in champagne. Now, I know you guys may have seen older videos about these boots. This is what they look like. They are real authentic UGG boots. I paid $127 for them. I know y'all like, $127, girl, spill the tea. And what I love about them, you can move the sparkles up or down, and it shows a different print. I know they're all like, $127. Yes, honey, $127. It's on a website called 6pm.com. It's like a sister site of Zappos.com. And these are in a size 10. And they fit pretty good. Every time I wear them, I've gotten nothing but compliments on them. And I put them back in the original packaging and stuff. So, yeah. These UGG boots was like $127. So, I will have the exact link and stuff so y'all can check the shoes out. If y'all choose to. I mean, you do not have to. By any means, you don't. Okay, so we're going to start off with Route 21. I got this jumpsuit, and this stretchy. It's in the regular size. 70% off additional rack. So I got this jumpsuit for like $450, y'all, and it fits really good. And it has that choker detailing. It fits really good. And it's that wine burgundy color. Everything. I got these pants. I thought they were workout pants because I was trying to find some workout pants. And they are in a size 1X and they fit real good. And I got these for $5 from Route 21. So I don't know if they're workout pants or just regular pants. I think I wear them as regular pants. I thought they were workout pants. And then my last haul, you guys might have seen the same kind of palazzo type, but bell bottom type velvet pants. I got them. The other ones I got are in a purple, like a real purple color. And then I got the black ones. These were like $3. It's an extra large. Couldn't beat that with a stick. My job, which if you follow me on social media, y'all know where I work. I got this fur headband and I got it on sale for like $6 because they were having like a set, like a 60% off or something on like winter stuff, winter accessories and stuff. I really don't, this color's okay. I really want it like this brown nude color, but whatever. I wanted to get one. I've been wanting one of these, so yeah. So a homegirl had tipped me off to Kmart. Nicki Minaj line is like 75 or 70% off. So yeah. So each item that I'm showing you, they're together, they're in the set, but they were like $7.99 plus shipping. So I got this skirt and it zips up and it is in olive with like this hot neon pink exposed zipper. And then I got the matching crop top and the sizes, and these are in a 2X, an XXL. So if you get anything that says XXL, it's a 2X, y'all. And it fits real good. I could have been a little bit smaller, but whatever. You can't beat it for that price. Okay, so I got this pretty like midi skirt from the Nicki Minaj line. $7.99 is black. I wanted the burgundy one, but it was sold out in my size. It's a 2X as well. And the over the shoulder crop that matches it, $7.99 as well. And then this halter midi dress, $7.99 as well. Okay. So I've been in love with G Stage Loves Me, y'all. I had got this for like $21. If I could post pictures of me trying these on, I will, if I have them. I wore this last night out, and honeys, I got so many compliments on this. This is a halter blue velvet midi dress, and it is in a size 2X, and I got this for like $21. I got tons of compliments on this dress. Everything.com. And I got this black wraparound dress. I mean, you really can't see it, but it's like satin wraparound dress. I got this, I think, for $21 too, because they had a coupon code at the time. But this is in a 1X, and it does stretch. The other dress I showed you, I got in a 2. I should have got it in a 1. Thought the 1 was going to be too big. Too tight. I should have got it, because in the 2, the boob area, like under the arms, is a little bit too big, but I still work it out. I'm not sending it back. Then I just received this today, actually. I got this from Charlotte Russe, and it is like a mini dress, and it is lace on the arms, and then the back is lace, and it has like a deep V-neck cut, and it has the choker on it as well. This is a 1X, and it's stretch. All the items have stretch. So if you're around my size, it's a go. So again, if I can find all the links of these items, if they're still available, I will most definitely put them in the fashion box below. I got this on Forever 21. They're having a sale on their stuff. And this is a romper with a bell-bottom sleeve. And it has... I've been loving lace a lot. And I've been loving like the burgundies and the nudes and the hunter green colors. Oh yeah, I've been buying hella chokers, but I think I'm gonna separate that, because I ordered some more that I'm waiting to come in the mail. So I think I'm gonna do a separate video on my chokers, because I get tons of questions asking me where I get my chokers from. So I will do that in another video, a separate video by itself. I have bought another eyebrow pencil from ColourPop. Love ColourPop. Y'all know I love ColourPop. And I got 2 pressed eyeshadows. One in Top Notch. And one on Cloud 9, I believe. So I will put this in a press pan and use it. And let y'all know how I feel about this.